Hi and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question. By using properties of determinants, show that determinant a square plus 1 AB AC, AB B square plus 1 BC, CA CB C square plus 1 is equal to 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square. Let's start the solution. We have on the left hand side A square plus 1 AB AC, AB B square plus 1 BC, CA CB C square plus 1. By applying C1 goes to AC1, C2 goes to BC2 and C3 goes to CC3, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 over ABC into A into A square plus 1, A square B, C A square, A B square, B into B square plus 1, C B square, A C square, B C square and C into C cube, C square plus 1. Because we know that if delta 1 is a determinant obtained by applying Ci to Kci to the determinant delta, then delta 1 is equal to K delta or delta is equal to 1 by K delta 1. So we get our left hand side is equal to 1 over ABC into A into A square plus 1, A square B, C A square, AB square, B into B square plus 1. C B square, A C square, B C square, C into C square plus 1. I hope this point is clear to you. Now we can take common A B C from R1, R2, R3 respectively. So by taking out factors A B C common from R1, R2, R3 respectively, we get our left hand side is equal to ABC upon ABC into, in R1 we have taken out A, so this is A square plus 1 B square, C square, and from R2 we have taken B as a common factor, so this is A square, B square plus 1, C square, and R3 is our A square, B square, C square plus 1. Now on cancellation, we get our left hand side is equal to A square plus 1, B square, C square, A square, B square plus 1, C square, A square, B square, C square plus 1. By applying C1 goes to C1 plus C2 plus C3, we get our given determinant is equal to, or left hand side is equal to A square plus 1 plus B square plus C square, that is 1 plus A square plus B square plus C square, 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square. Again we get same 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square, and c2 is as it is b square plus 1, b square, c square, c square and c square plus 1. Clearly we can take 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square common factor from c1. So we get this is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square 1 1 1 b square plus 1 b square c square c square c square plus 1. By applying R1 goes to R1 minus R2, we get our left hand side is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square. Now R1 goes to R1 minus R2, so 1 minus 1 0, b square plus 1 minus b square, this is 1, minus 1, c square minus c square, this is equal to 0. Again, R2 is as it is, 1 b square plus 1 c square, 1 b square c square plus 1. This is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square into minus of minus 1 into 1 c square 1 c square plus 1 by expanding along R1. This is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square into c square plus 1 minus c square this is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square. In the question we have to prove our left hand side is equal to 1 plus a square plus b square plus c square, so it means this is our right hand side. Hence, left hand side is equal to right hand side, hence proved. I hope the question is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.